Hello and welcome back to Creative Cat. Today we will make this cute unicorn bottle art. Watch the video till end without skipping and help me grow this channel. Don't forget to subscribe to Creative Cat, press bell icon and select all notification options so you will get notified whenever I upload a new video. Mix some water in glue. Add a drop of white paint. Now using this glue, cover the bottle with tissue paper. Let it dry. Apply some glue on bottleneck where I'm going to make a unicorn horn. I'm using air dry modeling clay, paper clay, cold porcelain clay or any other clay will also work. Keep the back side of bottle opening open to put the lights. Because of recent change in YouTube policies, if you won't stay longer on the video, YouTube won't promote that video, no matter how good the project is and how hard we work on it. So please watch the video till end without skipping and support me grow this channel. Let the clay dry. Now paint it using metallic golden acrylic paint. Make ear using glitter foam sheet. And stick them to the bottle. You will need some flowers in pastel colors. You can use any kind of flowers like fabric, clay. They don't need to be rose flowers. You can use any of your favorite flowers. I'm sticking some crystals for decoration. Make eyes using puffy paint or 3D outliner. I have some beautiful pastel color gift paper. I'm using them to make hair. It's completely optional. Stick them like this and it's ready. You can put cork light or LED strips or string lights in them.